1. What is Perjeta and what is it used for? Perjeta contains the active substance pertuzumab and is used to treat adult patients with breast cancer when the cancer has been identified as being of the HER2-positive type. Your doctor will test you to check if this diagnosis is correct. The cancer has spread to other parts of the body, metastasized, such as the lungs or liver, and has not been previously treated with a cancer drug, chemotherapy, or other drugs that bind to HER2. Other drugs that bind to HER2, or if the cancer has come back in the breast after previous treatment. The cancer has not spread to other parts of the body and treatment is going to be performed. Before surgery, treatment before surgery is called neoadjuvant therapy. The cancer has not spread to other parts of the body and treatment will be given after surgery. Treatment after surgery is called neoadjuvant therapy. Surgery, treatment after surgery is called adjuvant therapy. In addition to Perjeta, you will also receive Herceptin and other drugs called chemotherapy. Chemotherapy drugs. Information about these drugs is described in separate package inserts. For more information about these products, please consult your doctor. How does Perjeta work? Perjeta is a type of drug called a monoclonal antibody that binds to specific targets within the body and to cancer cells. Perjeta recognizes and binds to a target in your body called the human epidermal growth factor receptor 2, or HGF2. Epidermal growth factor receptor 2 inches or HER2. HER2 is found in large amounts on the surface of. Some cancer cells, where it stimulates their growth. When Perjeta binds HER2 on cancer cells, it can slow or stop them from growing, or even kill them. 2. What you need to know before you receive Perjeta. You should not take Perjeta if you are allergic, hypersensitive, to pertuzumab or any of the other ingredients of this medicine, listed in Section 6. Composition of Perjeta. If you do not know if you are allergic, consult your doctor before starting treatment with Perjeta. Precautions and warnings. Treatment with Perjeta may affect your heart. Check with your doctor before you are. Perjeta is given to you. If you have ever had any heart problems, such as heart failure, treatment. Heart failure, treatment for severe irregular heart rhythms, uncontrolled high blood pressure, recent cardiac arrest, your heart function will be checked. Before and during treatment with Perjeta, and your doctor will perform tests on you. To check the proper functioning of your heart. If you have ever had heart conditions during previous treatment with Herceptin. Revision April 2019, original. 3. If you have ever received chemotherapy drugs that go by the name of anthracyclines, for example, doxorubicin or epirubicin. These drugs can damage the heart muscle and increase the risk of heart disease. With Perjeta. If you have any of the above conditions, or if you have received any of the medications described, or if you are unsure, consult your doctor before receiving Perjeta. Possible adverse reactions plus details on signs of heart problems to watch for. Infusion-related reactions. Allergic or anaphylactic reactions, more serious than allergic, may occur. Your doctor will monitor you for adverse reactions during the infusion and in 30 to 60 minutes after the infusion. If you have any serious reactions, your doctor will stop your treatment with Perjeta. Very rarely, patients have died due to anaphylactic reactions during infusion with Perjeta. Reactions during and after infusion, see Section 4. Possible adverse reactions. Febrile neutropenia, low white blood cell count and fever when Perjeta is given with other cancer treatments, Herceptin and chemotherapy. The number of white blood cells in the blood may decrease and fever, increased temperature, may occur. If you have inflammation of the gastrointestinal tract, such as mouth pain or diarrhea, you may be more likely to have this adverse reaction. Diarrhea. Treatment with Perjeta may cause severe diarrhea. Diarrhea is a condition in which the body produces more liquid stool than it should. Body produces more watery stools than normal. If you experience severe diarrhea while you are your cancer treatment, your doctor may start anti-diarrhea therapy and may stop your Perjeta treatment. Your doctor may stop your treatment with Perjeta until your diarrhea is under control. Children and adolescents. Perjeta is not recommended for children under 18 years of age because there is no information available on its effectiveness in this age group. Information on its effectiveness in this age group is not available. Use of Perjeta with other medicines. Tell your doctor if you are receiving, have recently received, or may receive any other medicines and the medications in the future. This includes over-the-counter drugs and herbal medicines. Perjeta may take up to 6 months to clear. Therefore, you should tell your doctor that you have received Perjeta if you start treatment with Perjeta. A new drug within 6 months of stopping it. Months after stopping it. Pregnancy, breastfeeding and contraception. Before starting treatment, you should tell your doctor if you are pregnant or if you are breastfeeding, if you are taking Perjeta, or if you are taking any other. Breastfeeding, if you think you might be pregnant or if you intend to become pregnant. Your doctor will provide you with information about the benefits and risks that treatment with Perjeta may have for you and your baby. Tell your doctor right away if you become pregnant during treatment with Perjeta or within 6 months after Perjeta treatment ends. Within 6 months after you finish Perjeta, ask your doctor if you can breastfeed during or after treatment with Perjeta. Perjeta may cause harm to the growing fetus. You should use effective birth control during treatment with Perjeta and for 6 months after your treatment ends. After the end of Perjeta treatment, talk to your doctor about birth control methods that are right for you. Driving and using machines. Perjeta is unlikely to affect your ability to drive or use machines. However, if you have infusion reactions, allergic or anaphylactic manifestations, wait until these disappear before driving or using machines. Three. What treatment with Perjeta is like? Administration of this medicine. Your doctor will give you Perjeta in a healthcare facility, hospital, clinic, etc. The medicine is given by drip into a vein, intravenous infusion, once every 3 weeks. The amount of medication you will receive and the duration of the infusion will be different for the first and subsequent doses. Revision April 2019, original. 5. The number of infusions will depend on your response to treatment and whether you are receiving treatment before or after surgery, neoadjuvant or adjuvant therapy, or if your disease has spread. Perjeta is given along with other cancer therapies, Herceptin and chemotherapy. In the first infusion, you will be given 840 mg of Perjeta over 60 minutes. Your doctor will check for any adverse reactions during the infusion and within 60 minutes after the infusion. You will also receive Herceptin and chemotherapy. On all subsequent infusions, if the first infusion was well tolerated, you will be given 420 mg of Perjeta over 30 to 60 minutes. Your doctor will check for any adverse reactions during the infusion and in the 30 to 60 minutes following the infusion. You will also receive Herceptin and chemotherapy. For more information about giving Herceptin and chemotherapy, which can also cause adverse reactions. And if you are in doubt about these medications, consult your doctor. If you miss a dose of Perjeta, if you forget or miss your scheduled Perjeta visit, reschedule as soon as possible. If it has been 6 weeks or more since your last visit, you will be given a higher dose of Perjeta than 8 weeks. If 6 weeks or more have passed since your last visit, you will be given a higher dose of Perjeta 840 mg. If you stop taking Perjeta, tell your doctor before stopping treatment. It is important that you receive all the recommended doses. Recommended doses. If you have any questions about the use of this medicine, consult your doctor. 4. Possible adverse reactions. Like all medicines, Perjeta may cause side effects, although not all patients experience them. Serious side effects. If you experience any of the adverse reactions listed below, please tell your doctor immediately. Very severe or persistent diarrhea, 7 or more bowel movements per day. Decrease in the number or a low number of white blood cells, detected in a blood test, with or without fever, which may increase the risk of infection. Infusion reactions with symptoms that may be mild or more severe and may include feeling sick, nausea, fever, chills, tiredness, headache, loss of appetite, joint and muscle pain and hot flushes. Allergic and anaphylactic reactions, more severe than allergic reactions, with symptoms that can include swelling of the face and throat, with difficulty in breathing. Very rarely, patients have died due to anaphylactic reactions during infusion with Perjeta. Heart problems, heart failure, with symptoms that may include coughing, shortness of breath, and swelling, heart retention. And swelling, fluid retention, in the legs or arms. Tumor lysis syndrome, a condition that can occur when cancer cells die quickly, causing changes in the levels of cancer cells in the blood. Rapidly die causing changes in blood levels of minerals and metabolites, detected in a blood test. Symptoms may include kidney problems, weakness, shortness of breath, fatigue and confusion, heart problems, fluttering of the heart from a faster or faster heartbeat, and heartbeat, seizures, vomiting or diarrhea, and tingling in the mouth, hands and feet. If you experience any of the above adverse reactions, tell your doctor immediately. Other side effects very frequent, may affect more than 1 out of 10 patients, diarrhea, hair loss, general malaise or tiredness, rash, inflammation of the digestive tract, for example, pain in the mouth, decrease in the number of red blood cells, detected in a blood test, joint or muscle pain, muscle weakness, constipation. Revision April 2019, original. 7. Decreased appetite. Loss or alteration of taste. Fever. Swelling of ankles or other parts of the body due to retention of an excessive amount of water. Inability to sleep. Hot flushes. Feeling of weakness, numbness, tingling or pins and needles that mainly affect the feet and legs. Nosebleeds. Coughing. Heartburn, dry, itchy or acne-prone skin. Nail problems. Sore throat, redness, sore or runny nose, flu-like symptoms and fever. Increased tearing. Fever associated with potentially dangerous low levels of a type of white blood cell, neutrophils. Pain in the body, arms, legs and waist. Shortness of breath. Feeling dizzy. Common, may affect up to 1 in 10 patients. Numbness, itching or tingling sensation in the feet or hands, sharp pain, pain with a hot or cold sensation, feeling pain with something that should not be painful, such as a light touch, decreased ability to feel changes in color or cold, loss of balance or coordination. Paronychia, inflammation of the cuticle where the nail and skin join. Left ventricular dysfunction, condition resulting in failure of the left ventricle of the heart with or without symptoms. Rare, may affect up to 1 in 100 patients. Chest symptoms such as a dry cough or shortness of breath, possible signs of interstitial lung disease, which can occur in the of interstitial lung disease, which is characterized by damage to the tissues around the air sacs in the lungs. Pleural effusion, fluid around the lungs that makes breathing difficult. Rare, may affect up to 1 in 1,000 patients. Cytokine release syndrome, set of symptoms associated with the use of many drugs called monoclonal antibodies. drugs called monoclonal antibodies. Revision April 2019, original. 8 Tumor lysis syndrome, imbalance of metabolism characterized by the rapid release of potassium, phosphorus and release of intracellular potassium, phosphorus and nucleic acid into the blood after the death of malignant cells. If you experience any of the above symptoms after stopping the administration of Perjeta, you should consult your doctor immediately and explain that you have been previously treated with Perjeta. Some of the adverse reactions you may experience may be caused by the following breast cancer. If you are receiving combination treatment with Perjeta, Herceptin and chemotherapy at the same time, you may experience some adverse reactions as a result of taking these drugs. The administration of these drugs. 5. Storage of Perjeta. A healthcare professional will be responsible for keeping Perjeta at the healthcare facility, hospital, clinic, etc. The following are instructions for storage. Keep this medicine out of the reach and sight of children. Do not use this medicine after the expiration date that appears on the package and on the label, after expiry date. On the label, after expiry. This corresponds to the last day of the month indicated. Store the vials in the refrigerator at a temperature between 2 degrees Celsius to 8 degrees Celsius. Keep the vial in the outer package to protect the contents from light. Do not freeze or shake Perjeta. Do not use this medicine if you notice particles in the liquid or changes in color. Please refer to container contents and packaging. Please see package contents and additional information. Disposal of unused medicine and all materials that have come into contact with it should be carried out according to the instructions for use. Contact with it should be disposed of in accordance with local regulations.